61897033. I'm so E3. Hold the B3's got so much talent, I hope you see. I know E3 so well. If you ask me why they speak for the whole of B3, when I say that Scooter won't make anybody bow to his talent, I move back. Boy, I know E3 won't accept another donut MC. Disrespect E3. I'm always trying to rep M's, but certain friends on M's, they don't know E3. Cause when it's ripping time, I show E3. We made a genre, everybody's on top. This will come from Bo E3. It's Wiley, aka S, where I'm from. You get me? That's why.
Well, 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 this is going to be the biggest bare-knuckle speed challenge of the year. No lie, Ryan Cooper has come from what seemed like nowhere to just run a ton of races at Nitrocide. The guy has just beat on everyone, so you know the Speed King himself had to come out to see who's fastest. I cannot wait to get this started. Also, we've only got...
Let's tear Nevada down. Let's do this.
Big Nate should be here any second, and there he is. Cooper and the Speed King. Not sweating one bit. He's calling this a parade lap. And he even put up the slip to his 67 goat. Gonna see some real racing today.
Yeah.
am seriously on the edge of my seat here. We got one left to go. One. We could be looking at Ryan Cooper as the new Speed King. Still, I've seen that look on Big Nate's face before. I know he is going to be coming out swinging. He's pulled off bigger comebacks than this. Everybody stand up and recognize.
He's going to push him and push him hard, but Big Nate Depp will be racing today. This man's been record all over. He's an awesome car.
Big Nate!